Orange Lantern Corps. Orange is another energy away from the center, and represents greed, capable of being harnessed by those whose greed knows no bounds. The Controllers, a Malthusia offshoot desiring to create an orderly universe by controlling it, sought the Orange Light to form their own core. However, they awoke Agent Orange. Because they were Malthusias, Agent Orange considered this a breach of the treaty he made with the Guardians and launched an attack on the universe. Those controlling the Orange Light are capable of stealing the identities of people they kill, and use them to create energy constructs subservient to the wielder. Origin. Millennia ago, long even for beings as ancient as the Guardians of the universe went to war with the Keeper of the Orange Light. In that war their forces were nearly decimated and peace was only reached by making a pact with the Keeper of the Orange Light, and it was covered by a peace treaty with the Spider Guild. The pact stipulated that as long as the Keeper of the Orange Light kept it buried deep beneath the surface of Okara, then the Vega system would be outside the jurisdiction of the Green Lantern Corps. Larfleeze is the only one has left in Orange Lantern Crops and he is known as Agent Orange. The Orange Lantern Oath. What's mine is mine and mine and mine. And mine and mine and mine. Not yours.
To watch my other videos, click on the videos in the screen. Subscribe to the channel to watch more. Click like. Make a comment. Share.